Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are enjoying the science lectures also. So I'm back with magnetic effect of electric current. In previous lecture I asked you a question that if we convert a straight carrying conductor into a ring, then what will be the pattern of magnetic field and what is the direction of magnetic field, that I asked you. So today we will discuss on this topic only. Let's go then. So in previous lecture what we have discussed about straight carrying conductor, right? This is a straight carrying conductor, and how we were finding the direction of magnetic field with the right hand thumb rule. Here we have taken a right hand and thumb in the direction of current, right? Then our fingers, curled fingers, shows the direction of magnetic field lines. This we have discussed, okay, about right hand thumb rule. And two more things I would like to tell you, that if we increase the current in straight carrying conductor, if we increase the current in straight carrying conductor, then magnetic field strength will increase. Okay, if we want to increase the magnetic field strength, then it will increase by increasing the current. Okay, here you can see the magnitude of magnetic field increases with increase in electric current and decreases with decrease in electric current. Okay, तो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड अगर हमें बढ़ानी है तो हमें इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड को, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट को बढ़ाना पड़ेगा. ओके, नाउ सी, अब यहाँ पर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन सर्कुलर होती हैं. ओके, आई डिड एन एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट आई टुक अ मैग्नेटिक कंपास एंड आई कैप माई मैग्नेटिक कंपास हियर नियर द कंडक्टर. ओके, so my magnetic compass deflected immediately, but when I kept my magnetic compass away from conductor, away from magnetic field lines, then it deflect slowly and a little bit. Why? Because magnetic field lines are stronger here and here they are weaker. Okay, सो कंडक्टर के पास जो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस होती हैं वो स्ट्रांग होती हैं, और कंडक्टर से दूर जाते हुए हमारी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस दूर होती हैं. और हमने मैग्नेटिक फील्ड के बारे में एक बात पढ़ी थी कि जहाँ पर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड क्राउडेड होती हैं, वेयर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड क्राउडेड, देयर द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज स्ट्रांगर. ओके, द मोर क्राउडेड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइंस, मोर स्ट्रांगर मैग्नेटिक फोर्स. ओके, सो यू कैन सी हियर दैट कि यहाँ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स पास में हैं, बहुत दे आर क्लोज, दैट्स वाई द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज स्ट्रांग नियर बाय द कंडक्टर, एंड हेयर देयर इज़ अ डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन्स, राइट? दैट्स वाई अवे फ्रॉम कंडक्टर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज वीकर. ओके, सो रिमेंबर दीज टू पॉइंट्स आर वेरी very important. Okay, take 2 minutes and read these 2 points. Yes, so hope you all have understood these 2 points very well with the straight carrying conductor. Now, as I asked you that I convert a straight carrying conductor into a ring, then what will happen? Let's see. Here I have converted a straight carrying conductor into a ring. You can see a ring here. See, this is a ring, this brown ring. Okay. As in straight carrying conductor, we used a cardboard for what? To find out the pattern of magnetic field lines, to find out the pattern. So here also we have used the cardboard
to find out the magnetic field lines, pattern of magnetic field lines, because we can't see magnetic field lines, na? So we want to know that what is the pattern of magnetic field lines. That's why we use cardboard here as in the straight carrying conductor. So in straight carrying conductor, we used the iron fillings. Here also we will use the iron fillings. So after sprinkling the iron fillings on the cardboard, we will start electric current. Then electric current starts flowing from this direction, right? Like this. It is flowing like this. Okay, in which direction? It is flowing in this direction. So as soon as electric field starts, magnetic field develops near the conductor. When magnetic field develops, it will arrange the iron fillings in a pattern. And the pattern you can see here, the pattern is concentric circles. Okay. So nearby the conductor, the concentric circles are closer. That means magnetic field is so strong here. But as soon as we move away from conductor, agar hum conductor se dur jayenge aur center ki taraf aayenge, to what we see that magnetic field lines are straight here. Magnetic field line kaisi hai yahan par? Straight hai. Remember this. I will ask why it is straight. Okay. So now as we have found the pattern of magnetic field lines. Okay. Now we will see what will be the direction of magnetic field lines. We need to find the direction. How we will find the direction? In straight carrying conductor, we have found the direction with the help of right hand thumb rule. So here what we will use? Here also we will use right hand thumb rule. Okay. Why? Because I have converted the straight carrying conductor into a ring. So that's why in straight carrying conductor I used the right hand thumb rule. So in circular loop also I will use right hand thumb rule. So here you can see the thumb is in the direction of magnetic field. Okay. So where will be the magnetic field lines? Magnetic field lines will be in the outer direction. Or if I put the thumb here in the direction of magnetic field, then magnetic field lines will be outer in this direction. Here you can see. All right. So here with these two figures, you will be able to understand how I have drawn these magnetic field lines. Okay. So here you came to know about the direction, how magnetic field lines are flowing and in which direction. Okay. So one is the major thing you must have seen or not, I don't know, but I just want to tell you a secret that magnetic field lines are somewhat similar to the bar magnet, isn't it? Isn't it? Yes. It is somewhat similar to the magnetic field lines of bar magnet. So as bar magnet has two poles, it must also have two poles, north pole and south pole. Okay. So this is the current loop. As I explained you in the last lecture, the straight carrying conductor. Now we have completed the circular loop, but now I want to explain you a very important point. Okay, straight carrying conductor mein humne baat kari thi ki if we increase the current, magnetic field also increases. Okay, here also if I increase the current, magnetic field increases. But every material has a limit to bear electric current. Electric current bear karne ki har kisi ke paas har ek material ki limit hoti hai. Okay. Ab mujhe jitni zyada magnetic field chahiye, mujhe utna current badhana padega. But agar utna current ye metal, ye copper wire bear hi nahi kar paya, to then what is the solution? There is a solution. What we will do, we will connect some more circular loops here. okay? So what I am going to do is, see, this is a circular loop I already have, here it is, ठीक है? अब मैंने इसको जितना करंट दिया उतना इट कैन बेयर, बट इट हैज़ अ लिमिट, ओके? उससे ज़्यादा मैं इसको नहीं दे सकती, पर उससे मुझे तो उससे ज़्यादा करंट अपना देना है, राइट? तो व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल कनेक्ट सम मोर लूप्स हेयर विद वन लूप, ओके? आई विल कनेक्ट सम मोर लूप्स. सो आफ्टर कनेक्टिंग इट, और आई विल टेक, और आई विल डू वन मोर थिंग, आई विल टेक अ सिंगल वायर, कॉपर वायर, एंड आई विल कन्वर्ट दैट कॉपर वायर लाइक दिस, इन दिस शेप, ओके? एंड देन आई विल कनेक्ट दिस विद अ बैटरी, एंड नाउ आई कैन गिव हाउ मच ऑफ करंट आई वॉन्ट टू, ओके? दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ मैन मच मच मैग्नेटिक फील्ड वी वॉन्ट, ओके? जितनी ज़्यादा मैग्नेटिक फील्ड हमको चाहिए, उतनी ज़्यादा मैग्नेटिक फील्ड के लिए हमें उतना ज़्यादा करंट फ्लो कराना पड़ेगा, और करंट फ्लो कराने के लिए हमें उतने ज़्यादा इसमें कॉइल्स अटैच करने पड़ेंगे, उतने ज़्यादा इसमें टर्न्स बनाने पड़ेंगे. ऑल राइट, सो वॉट इट इज़ कॉल्ड, स्ट्रेट कैरिंग कंडक्टर, तो वी नो स्ट्रेट कैरिंग कंडक्टर. सर्कुलर लूप, वी हैव गिवन अ नेम सर्क्यूलर लूप, बट वॉट वी कॉल इट, हम इसको क्या बोलेंगे, वी कॉल इट एज अ सोलेनॉइड. वॉट वी विल कॉल इट एज, दिस पार्ट इज कॉल्ड सोलेनॉइड, ओके? हम इसको क्या बोलते हैं, सोलेनॉइड, रिमेंबर? सो होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड द स्ट्रेट कैरिंग कंडक्टर, कि जब हम उसमें से करंट फ्लो कराते हैं आयरन फिलिंग्स डालकर, हमने उसका पैटर्न पता किया था. Then we used the right hand thumb rule to find out the direction, and same as in circular loop we have done that we used the cardboard to understand what patterns of magnetic field lines, and then we used right hand thumb rule again to find out the directions of magnetic field lines in circular loop. All right. सो सर्क्यूलर लूप पे हमने फाइंड आउट कर लिया, सर्क्यूलर लूप में हमने कार्डबोर्ड, ये सर्क्यूलर लूप था, इसमें हमने एक कार्डबोर्ड लगाया था, राइट? इससे हमें पता चला था यहाँ पर कि पैटर्न्स क्या थे, दैट वॉज सर्क्यूलर पैटर्न्स, राइट? एंड देन वी यूज्ड द राइट हैंड थंब रूल एंड वी केम टू नो अबाउट द डायरेक्शंस. ऑल राइट, then we have discussed about this pattern, okay? If then we have discussed about the solenoid, that if I want a more amount of magnetic field, then what I need to do, I need to increase the electric current mujhe badhana padega agar mujhe magnetic field zyada chahiye to. But agar copper wire, copper circular loop wo utna current jhel hi nahi sakta, it can't bear, to what I need to do, I need to connect some more copper loops with it. Okay, I need to connect some more copper loops with it. So what it becomes? A solenoid. ठीक है, in detail solenoid we will study in next lecture. Next lecture में हम solenoid के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. All right. And today's homework is for you is that find out why this line is straight. Okay. As we move in the center, अगर हम सर्क्यूलर लूप के जैसे जैसे सेंटर में जाते जाते हैं, हमारी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड लाइन कैसी हो गई, स्ट्रेट हो गई. Why? This is your homework. Find out in next and comment me in the comment section. What is the answer? Why the magnetic field lines in the center are straight? Okay? This is your homework. So hope you all have understood this part very well. In next lecture, we will study about solenoid. Okay? Till then, bye-bye. Take care.